Welcome back to Fabulous Financial Facts. I'm Ann Zura. Today we are talking about tax deductions for job hunters. If you are one of the many who became unemployed or had to move out of town to find a job over the past year, you may qualify for additional tax deductions as long as you are searching for a job within your current occupation. You are still allowed to take deductions even if you are currently working in another area just to make ends meet, but continue searching for a job in your field. Any job-related expenses associated with preparing your resume can be deducted. You can also deduct mileage, parking fees, and any additional childcare costs resulting from going on interviews. If you are working with an employment or outplacement agency and there are non-reimbursed expenses, you are probably eligible to take these deductions even if you don't get the job. This includes airfare, hotel, and car rental. Keep track of what you spend each day by writing down everything related to your job hunt, even if you don't have an actual receipt in hand. I have mentioned just a few of the deductions you might be eligible for. Check with a professional and see what other deductions you qualify for. By not checking, you could be leaving extra money on the table. Thanks for listening. This has been Ann Zura.